I was recently talking to a client, and can you imagine what is the newest consumer wearable technology in the world today? It's not a fitness band, it's not a fitness ring. Well, look at this picture. It's called a third thumb, which has been developed by Cambridge University, and it's an extra body part that helps improve your productivity by giving you better grasping power as well as carrying capabilities. And this technology called motor augmentation is actually permeating across different body parts. Now, as an example, there's a motor smart exoskeleton, which when you wear as a vest, it helps improve the strength in your chest, arms and legs to be able to do heavy manual labor. There are also smart footwear that you can wear. It gives you an analysis of your gait to help improve your athleticism. There are also haptic sensory gloves, which are being developed, which help improve the sensation in your hands and help surgeons do remote surgery. Well, these kind of tech wearable products are actually permeating and going to improve productivity of different body parts. I've given a lot more details in the description. Share it with someone who may need it.